Hey guys, welcome back. This is episode 23 of Pixelmon. Yeah, man, last episode we got two Eevees, and I happen to... Ooh, nice. Did you beat the Hive Gym? Great job. I think the next gym is the Wave Gym. It's on the other side. To the east. She gave me a Hyper Potion. Nice. Sweet. Moved some stuff into those chests and that chest right there. Caught two Eevees. And what I want to do this episode... I've decided I'm gonna evolve them into the original three Eevees. So Flareon, Jolteon, Vaporeon, but I don't have a Thunderstone for Jolteon. So I am going to see if I can find one up here. Shit, it's all frosty. Alright, that's fine. See if I can just see it from the side. If I remember correctly, the Thunderstones are in these type of mountains, right? That's what I think. Maybe I'm wrong. Let's go somewhere where it's not snowing. Well, no, that's not it. Alright, hang on. Let me land. Let me check the map. Way over here, huh? Okay. Let's go this way, then. We'll take a little trip. See if we can see anything. Ah, it's raining. Ugh. Nice. This is that desert we went through before we went to the Hive Gym. Let's see if we see anything cool, any shinies, any bosses as we fly through on our way. Try and keep low to the ground if I can. Wait. Damn, I don't have a block. Well, let's fix that. Is sand really the best block for you to have? No. Alright, here we go. Ooh, a dragon egg. Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that, but thank you. Anything else fun? No? Oh my. What is this? Huh. Okay. It's neat, I guess. Alright, where are we going? Still got a ways to go. I want to do the Thunderstones. At the end of the episode, we should be able to put... Ooh. We should be able to evolve all three of them. I don't see anything in that. Nope. Come on, shiny something. Anything. Something cool. Boss legendary? No? That's alright. Oh, here we go. Oh, I got rid of that. Okay, that's okay. Got one right here. Oh, this again. Oh no, I got the... I don't like this. I should have known better. Come on, darkness. Come on, darkness, get off me. I'm stuck. Oh. Okay, just time to run. I don't even want to deal with all that. Oh no. they'll all die when it turns light out. Jesus. Oh, this is horrible. Magikarp. Hey, Magikarp. And Hoot Hoot. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Goodbye, guys. Where? Oh, this way. Right? Yeah, okay. Here we go. Watch. Oh, there's gonna be a boss up here at the top. See him? Nice. What is he, the necromancer or something like that? I don't know. Okay, well, that could have been a terrifying death. I really don't want to. I got 48 levels. I'd eventually like to spend on something. Okay, come on, Thunderstone. God, we gotta get 9 shards of this shit. Ouch. I'm just gonna leave him out. Oh, there's one. Nice. Okay. Need 8 more. Sweet. Okay. Which means there's probably a bunch where there isn't snow. Or where there is snow, I mean. Okay, you look like something I should catch. Let's eat. And let's move down this way. That's alright. We'll just drop down. Not too worried about it. Don't see any more. Come on, Thunderstones. There's one. Nice. What's up, guy? Okay. What is this? Wooden sword? Why do I have this? What? Why can't I? Alright, get rid of that, throw him out, and can I ride him now? There we go. Let's see, nothing on this side. What about over here? Alright, we'll go up. And nothing. Let's go to the next area, which is even bigger. Awesome. We'll keep heading west. Through the swamp. So look at this. Look how many leaf stones there are. They're everywhere. Now I've got to deal with this, all this snow. I guess I could put down torches, but man, that's tedious. You know, I'm not even going to bother with that lucky block. We'll save it for another time. I am not here for the lucky blocks. I'm here for that. Let me get up. There we go. Alright, hang on. Just chill right there, buddy. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. Can we see another one from here? Yes. Nice. Awesome. Oh, I love having a Pokemon that I can fly. Okay, 4. I'm looking. We'll find one sooner or later. We've been pretty lucky so far. With this whole area, I think we're gonna be good. All right, nice. Oh, come on, low level Onix. No, oh, you want to fight, huh? Not you. It's not this guy. Magical leaf, nice. I'll set the cobblestone down to the stone. What level are you? 26, huh? I'll take it. Slam. Slam. Oh. Slam. Alright, that's not working. Oh, don't kill him. Oh, he killed him. Ah. Oh, it was a critical, that's why. Ah, man. Okay. Oh, well, hey. Could be worse. Where are you? Where's my Pokemon at? Oh, he's not out. That's why. There's another Onix. There's a Charmeleon. I need three more. We're almost there. There's another Charmeleon. And if I was out for Charmanders, I'd be a little upset that they were the next evolution, but oh well. That's what I started with. 7. Oh, nice. Almost missed that one. 8. Here we go. Oh, we're coming to the end. I'm gonna check this flat spot first. This is probably gonna be the easiest place to find one. Come on, come on. Don't fail me now. No? Oh. I can't have gotten them all. There's gotta be one more somewhere. I'm gonna find it. I will find it. Come on, Thunderstone. Where are you at? Right over here. Somewhere. I feel it. There's a Charizard. I'm gonna fight that. Come on, Pikachu. You're up. Nice. And now we'll put Kadabra in. Psybeam. Toast him. Oh. Confusion? Not as much. Nice. He's gone. Nice. Nether Rock. Cool. Okay, let's go on foot from here for a bit. There's a lucky block up there that's medium. Nope, that's off the beaten trail. It's out of this area. I need to stay. In the kind of the mountain. Because this is where Thunderstones spawn. Need one. Just one. Yes, there it is. Nice. Okay. Let's go home. Which is this way. We'll look for some boss Pokemon or anything fun on the way. Again. Oh, look at that. You know what? I'm gonna stop and get these as I come across them. Because they're probably not gonna be that easy to find later. Oh. No, I'll leave that one alone too. I want Pokemon stuff, not Minecraft stuff. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Sorry. Okay. Ow. We'll go above the trees then. I'm trying to get fancy with it. Gonna get fancy with it again. Nice. Come on. Nothing. Ooh, Magikarp. Dun dun. Love the music. They really did a good job with this. This mod is incredibly impressive. It totally changed Minecraft. I mean, it's really not Minecraft anymore. It can be. And you can Minecraft it up, but it's just, it's not. It's Pokemon. I'm trying to stick close to the rivers on the off chance that I get, I want to say a Dratini to spawn. Oh, there's some zombies. There we go. Cool. Let's get these suckers to burn. Come on. Come on, guys. Oh, did you fall into the quicksand? You guys are silly. Alright, that's good enough. Looking for, I mean, you know, cool Pokemon, maybe, something I want to catch. I've caught enough, you know, just like random stuff that I don't plan on using where I feel good so far. We may even have a whole page full. Oh, you, Mr. Gunpowder. Let's get you. And... oh, it paralyzed me. He might kill me. Oh. He did. I can't. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on, slam him. Yes! Okay, well. I don't have the ability to fly anymore. Closest. Where am I? Oh man, we got a ways to go. We gotta cross through the desert before we can get to Fort Bration. Is that a shiny Pharaoh? That's a shiny Pharaoh. Another fucking common Pokemon, but it's shiny. I'll take it. Oh no no no. Come on, something, anything. Oh no no no. Okay. Nope. Wow. Okay, running at him full speed. Here we go. Ha! Ah. Ha! Ah. No! You know what, Firo? Don't make me regret this. God damn it. Yeah, alright. Oh no! Really? Come on. Ah, you little shit. There you go. Oh, what is that? Garbage. Fall down, fall down, fall down. Thank you. Oh, finally. Oh, God. Oh, it's horrible. I may already have a Fearow. I may not. Uh-oh. Put Flaffy out. And Thunderwave. Nice. Okay. Now let's throw Pokeballs at it. Regular Pokeballs. Stupid shiny fucking Fearow running around. You don't get a fancy home. Okay, maybe you do. He's gonna kill him if I hit him. Can I slam? Oh, nice. One more. Don't crit. Thank you. Okay. I'll try these last two Pokeballs first. And then we'll move up to Great Balls. Great Balls of Fire. Nice. Oh. Okay. That's, three shinies? I want to say. Nice. Oh man. If I had a PC, we could ride the shiny Fero. Right. Nice. This was a good. Man, it's turned out to be a good episode so far. Although I'm stranded in the desert, that's not the greatest, but there's another shiny spawn. And it wasn't as hard to get those thunderstones as I thought. Not as time consuming. I guess we should go through and find low level Sandshrew, low level Diglett. Oh, there it is. Oh wait. No. It's gonna be you. Yeah, you Diglett Dig. Thank you. Nice. Poison powder. Oh, sweet. Poison powder. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Ain't much I can do. Keep going. Alright, and last regular Pokeball. Come on. Yes! Okay, level 14 Sandshrew. No, I want something a little stronger. Alright, weaker. Weaker. That's exactly what I meant. Cubone. Weaker. Oh, this was the Team Rocket hideout. Anyone in here? Nope, looks like they've moved out. Okay. If I remember correctly. There we go. Level 12, huh? I like it. If I can get it. Ooh, there it is. Okay. Poison. Avoided. There we go. Poison. Mm-hmm. I know there's a better way to do this, but I don't have, False Swipe? I think is, the move I need? I don't know. Alright, all I have is Great Balls. I like Sandshrew. He was really cool in the first Pokemon episode I saw him in, where he was training in water. That was, like, unheard of. It's like, what? You got a Pokemon that's weak against the type and training in that type? That's crazy. Oh, these guys are still on patrol. That's cool. Why not? Let's get him too. Maybe. Oh, he hit me with Ember. Oh, punk. Go ahead and do. Oh, excuse me. Do that. Smog, super effective. Oh, we're both poisoned now. I'm gonna let it go off one more time. Nice, nice. Yes. Give it to me. Capture another Pokemon. Oh, my head's coming through the mask. Ding. Nice. Okay. How is three Pokemon? Plus a shiny. And what else? Come on. I need a boss. Nope. Get away. You can't switch Pokemon right now. Why? Great. You are just going to die. Mm-hmm. Oh, nothing in here, huh? Ooh. If you're gonna go out there and fight Team Rocket, take this. Oh, nice! Oh, we got a I already had a replacement. Man, we got a bunch of weapons. Oh! This is, This is turning out pretty good. Now let's go. Let's go back up here and heal. Back into the fort. Hey guys. Man. I feel like I got something stuck at the back of my throat. I don't know if it's because it's continuously getting cold out. Winter's coming, even though I live in Florida. Whoop. Move, move. Aha. Hope I'm not getting sick. Such an inconvenience. Okay, ooh, now that I'm healed, I'm just going to fly. And off we go. Back home. Ah, this makes traveling so much better. Nice. Is that a Clefairy?
Clefairy!
It is.
Clefairy!
Come on, you wanna fight? He wants to fight. Oh,
Clefairy.
I don't know why I stuck you out. Go, Flappy. Thunder Wave. Okay. I have a Clefairy already?
Clefairy.
It says I got one.
Clefairy.
Okay. I don't know why I just used Thunder Wave again. That was stupid.
Clefairy.
Just kill it. Clefairy? Have one. Okay. Well, made that easy. There's a Snorlax. I don't think I have one of those. Oh, I just heard something. I don't know what though. Okay. Snorlax. Oh, okay. Another Clefairy.
Got you.
Oh, come on.
Got you.
Let's take him. Oh. Nice. Come. Oh, whoa. Okay, 33. Good. Good, good. Aw, man. Not good. I can't make that. I'm not even gonna try. I know better. Home's this way anyway. Wow, some of the water's frozen, man. We must be really high up. I could probably die from here? No. Oh, that's cool. Oh, check this out. I like it. There we go. Another thumbnail. Man, I'm not gonna make that either. I don't think. But I can make this. Ooh, yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Yes. Thank you. Professional diver. Okay, so I'm really getting tired of the three super common Pokemon.
Magikarp.
Oh. Oh, well, the shiny ones that I can think of. The Slowbro's, the Fearow, the Magikarp. A Tentacruel will probably be along the lines somewhere. What am I doing? Okay, here we go. Got my Thunderstone. I don't know why I took a screenshot of that Geodude, because I'm not going to use it. Bam. Alright, I don't even care. Let's... Pikachu... Whatever. Eevee? Pharaoh, you come into the shiny box. And Eevee? And... Eevee. Okay, first... Summary. Naive, special defense, but its speed is really good. Okay, that's the level 11. Here's level 12. It's normal and hardy, its growth is huge. And this one's jolly. Okay, so 14, 12, and 11. Alright, I know who's gonna be who. Check this out. Let's get that ready. Boom, got a Thunderstone. There. Right, Firestone and Waterstone. Okay, cool. So, this is the level 12 Eevee.
Eevee!
Firestone, here we go.
Eevee!
There's Flareon. You're not Eevee anymore, buddy.
Eevee!
No, you can hear him changing. Boom! Nice. Flareon. I love it. Okay, let's check him out.
Flareon.
Nice. Okay. The level 14.
Please?
You go out.
Eevee.
You're gonna get the Water Stone. Here we go. Vaporeon. Oh, he likes the bed area.
Please?
You know this is for fire Pokemon. We're not big fans of you, Vaporeon.
Eevee!
Mm-hmm.
Eevee.
Into Vaporeon. Nice. Not a huge fan of that. But whatever. And then
Please?
The last one.
Eevee!
There it is. Jolteon, the fast.
Eevee.
I love it. Man.
Eevee.
A bunch of new Pokemon this episode. Ooh. Look at that. Okay. Sweet.
Jolteon.
Alright, Jolteon. Vaporeon, Flareon. Hang on. There we go. All three of them. Sweet. Alright guys, thanks for watching. And tell me if you think I should have done some different Eevee evolutions. I want to go after the other one still, so don't worry about that. We're gonna go for them. But until the next episode guys, I'll catch you later. Thanks for watching. Oh wait.